2020 has been a year of firsts for so many things. Same is true for ASU football. We're going to talk to Coach Edwards and players today about changes they've made to keep players and staff healthy during this season and what they're expecting in the upcoming months.
I think when you think about the whole of the commitment of the university to keep all students, faculty members, anyone that works in the confines of ASU is protected. We have done everything imaginable to make sure we have safety and create a bubble in which we can function.
Can you talk to me a little bit about what the last 7 months have been like?
I started 3 months ago saying it's unfathomable time. We went about 3 months where there was no interaction, no engagement with student athletes in our facilities. And so for the coaches, for our sport performance coaches, for everyone that shows up every day to support the student athlete experience, I mean, it turned our world upside down, literally. You know, as soon as it was game back on, the response was, you know, it's almost like these cutout fans behind me who are cheering. You could see it in the room, and they were ready to commit to whatever it took to get back there.
We're a week away from the first game of a really strange season. Mm-hmm. What has this been like playing for you?
It's been unknowing. I think just starting back in March when everything started, and hearing that there's a pandemic going on, and just the whole idea of our coaching staff just to keep us safe and send us home was understanding but a little sad. I know a lot of guys were down when it all happened, but being able to come back and still have meetings and be able to be involved in football was exciting, and now to be, what, 6-7 months from when it all happened and actually have a game, we're excited to be playing.
Do you feel like the bubble that you guys have been put in has actually worked? Are you guys feeling like your health and safety has been really looked out for this season?
Definitely. I feel like Arizona State has done a great job with looking out for us with our health and stuff, with our daily testing and everything. It was always about our health before everything else, so that's something that I really noticed coming back.
Every single thing that we do has some kind of analysis it has to go through before you can actually do it. And it's been that way from day one as we've started this, but now that we're getting close to a game, I mean, even the 24-hour agenda of what you have to do has probably 3 or 4 or 5 bullet points that it didn't have prior to COVID in order to get it done. I think our university as a whole has certainly taken on this challenge. Obviously, we're not through it yet, but we understand that we can continue to work together at a very high level to do things that nobody probably conceived even a year ago, because we weren't forced to be in an incubator to make great outcomes on the back end of something as important as COVID-19.
Do you think in some ways this has possibly brought players closer because it's been such a challenge to get to this first game day?
Well, I think, you know, and I'll say this not just for football players, but just for us as university employees, whether you're in sports, a faculty member, whether you're a student, whether you're a student athlete, we're all on this big team now. And the thing you realize about team is I protect my teammate. And that's what we got to understand. That's the big picture. How do I protect you? How do you protect me? The bad guy is the person, the one we can't see. That's the virus. That's the bad guy. We want to keep the bad guy away.
It has been many strange, long months leading up to this first football game. But if there's one thing we learned today talking to players and coaches, it's that the ASU community is resilient. And whether you're on the field or you're in the stands, we're all fighting one common enemy, and that's COVID-19. Am I right, guys?